This video will show external users how to log in to the new MES Secure Portal. To access the MES Portal, please visit the URL shown here. After your first login, you'll reach the portal through the URL shown earlier and then click the blue Login button at top right. Please note, users attempting a login should have received login and password credentials from the MES ICAM system from the email address shown here. Once your access has been approved, you will receive email confirmation that your MES account has been created. This email will also include your user ID, your email address, and you will receive a one-time password in a second email. Please use the link in the email, your username, and your one-time password to log in for the first time. If you're logging in for the first time, you'll be prompted to change your password. Enter your current password and choose and confirm your new password. Please be sure that your new password meets all requirements listed. Click Set Password. Read through and accept the terms to proceed. For security reasons, non-DMES users accessing the MES Secure Portal will be prompted to perform additional authentication to verify their identity. This additional step in the login process is called Multi-Factor Authentication. Users will need to complete this process each time they log in. You will be prompted to verify your identity by receiving a code via text or email. Select your preferred option and click Request Code. Depending on which option you selected, the code will be sent to you by text or email. Please enter and submit the code here. Be careful when copying the code from the email you received as it may contain extra spaces and cause an error. The MES Secure Portal menu page includes menus for accessing MES modules and vendor solutions. You will only see and be able to connect to modules or applications you are already approved for. To access your module, scroll down and click the blue triangle to reveal the link for the module. Click the link, and a new browser tab will open with your module displayed. Thanks for watching.